I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay tuned for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Bears. Today is Wednesday, October 27, 2021, and it's a Maroon Day. I'm Caitlin.
And I'm Jordan, and you're watching the LC Current.
Boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange?
Come with us and you will see, this our show of Halloween. This is Halloween.
Attention all hip-hop dancers. The Extreme Dance Team will be having auditions today after school in the Perk. Please come dressed and ready to dance. Round two of Extreme and Bearess auditions are Monday after school in the Perk from 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. There will be a blood drive tomorrow from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. in the Bearistan. Appointments are recommended. Donors must be 16 with a signed parent consent, and everyone should please check the height and weight chart to make sure that you are eligible.
Underclassmen picture retakes are rescheduled to today. Students who wish to have their picture taken should get a pass from their English teacher or study hall and report to the LGI. LifeTouch does request that students also bring their original photo packet with them if you have already ordered photos. Virtual students can make an appointment by emailing our Bears Den yearbook advisor, Mr. Marty, at ericmarty@msdlt.k12.in.us to schedule a time. Here are our college rep visits. Today, the University of Health Sciences and Pharmacy in St. Louis at 9:30 a.m., Purdue University Fort Wayne at 11 a.m., and Thomas More University in Kentucky at 2:30 p.m. Tomorrow, Miami University, Oxford at 9:30 a.m., Indiana University Bloomington at 11 a.m., and the University of Dayton at 2:30 p.m. On Friday, the International Business College will be here at 11 a.m. As always, you are responsible for any work you miss in class.
Here are a few scholarships that are due this month. Coca-Cola Foundation Scholarship, Voice of Democracy, and the Young American Creative Patriotic Art Contest are all due on Sunday. For a complete list of scholarship opportunities, please go to Naviance or see Mr. Taylor in the 10 to 12 guidance office. The Best Buddies call-out meeting for peer buddies and associate peer buddies will be today from 4 to 4:30 p.m. in room 406. Have your ride at door 5C by 4:45. If you can't make it or have questions, stop by room 401 or room 406. See you there!
Drama Club and Thespians will meet today at 4 p.m. in room 126, the drama room for our monthly meeting. Attention ladies, the LC Girls Swimming and Diving begins this week. Stop by the pool before or after school to join in. Contact Chris Houchins at msdlt.k12.in.us for more information. Or come by the pool before or after school to learn more.
It is nearing the time for bilingual students to sign up for the STAMP assessment. If you are not familiar with the assessment, it is a test of language proficiency that earns students a seal of bilingualism for their diploma. It is truly an amazing opportunity for students to display their language abilities, and it is completely free to take. This year, we are only testing juniors and seniors who qualify. If you are interested in testing your knowledge of a second language, please fill out the form on Canvas, or you can see Ms. Lebo in room 160. Come out Friday night when your football Bears face Warren Central in the first round of sectionals at LC. The student section theme is Halloween costumes. Come out and cheer your Bears on to victory.
Today's vocabulary word is facile, an adjective that means too easily accomplished or attained.
Okay.
Did you know Theodore Roosevelt was born on this date in 1858? Theodore Roosevelt was one of the most eminent politicians of the United States, who has went on to serve as the 26th president of the country. It would be surprising to know that his early days, Roosevelt primarily remained sick with asthma attacks and chronic illnesses, and was advised to take up a desk job to live a healthy and long life. Had it not been for his willingness to go beyond the boundaries, America would not have had its first ever truly modern president. Roosevelt, during his term in office, changed what it meant to be a president by expanding the power of the presidency through his proclamations, acts, and policies. It was his foresightedness that allowed America to enter the new century with newer vision and greater power. During his rule, the country transformed much, dealing with several issues related to civil rights, racial discrimination, and women's suffrage. Adorned with two of the highest decorations, Nobel Peace Prize and Congressional Medal of Honor, Roosevelt was one of the most significant leaders of America who changed the face of the nation throughout the world. He detested the nickname Teddy, but it was forever immortalized with the teddy bear, which was named after him. He died in 1919 at the age of 60.
Celebrity birthdays: Samantha Logan is 25.
Kelly Osbourne is 37.
Ivan Reitman is 75.
John Cleese is 82.
This has been today's current.
Thank you for joining us.
Stay positive and test negative, LC.
Your bed, teeth ground sharp and the eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs. Fingers like snakes and spiders in my hair.